Listen, I need to ask you something about him. He woke up several times during the night. Each time he claimed there was some kind of creature sitting on his chest, preventing him from fully waking up. Does he suffer from nightmares or any other kind of problems?
I'm not really sure what you mean.
I see. It's probably nothing. Stress, most likely, brought on by pressures of work combined with not enough sleep. You're his friend. When he gets out of here, tell him to take a break. A long break. He needs it.
What's happening to me? I've been suspended from my police job until further notice. The doctor told me I've suffered a nervous breakdown. They told me I woke up everyone in my apartment building 3 nights ago with my screaming. I don't remember that happening. What's wrong with me? These dreams I keep having, they seem so real. This case, there's something about it. I feel connected to it somehow. But why? Maybe if I could solve it, I could understand some of the other things that are happening to me.
I'm not at home at the moment. Please leave your message after the beep.
Hi, Howard. I just called to ask you if everything's all right. You had a breakdown, you know. You've got to get some rest, mate. I will call you again, mate. Look after yourself. See you soon.
Thank you. Thank you.